Welcome to another normal lock of Let's Go Eevee! It's your girl, Hazel. We have 4 gym badges, and we beat Team Rocket once. So now we gotta go back to Lavender Town. And we got Porygon in our party. Azura, if you don't be good, you're gonna get grounded. She's been being cheeky. That's you. So I'm hoping we can complete Lavender today, and I was gonna test us against the fighting gym, see how well we do against future pain in the neck Bruno. That is literally the only thing I think can stop us. Hopefully. Don't worry. You don't have to do a thing, Wade. I got this. So, we need to raise our Porygons. We'll move them first. And nobody will be able to touch us. Shadow Ball. Yep, this whole tower is going to be a walk in the park. You can't stop me now. There was one up there. Damn it. Hmm. Boy, that's a tricky turn. Forget the Mega Punch and learn Dizzy Punch. Thank you, Dusty. I could not see that one corner. Boo. Ashkit is motioning to me about something, and I do not understand her sign language. Ah! Have a good din-din. You got a sucker punch, you will never stop me. We got our babies. Special Milky that kittens and cats can have. And they just love that. So cute. If I'm correct, the next floor has the heal of the new Majiggy. Is there a... Teleport. You see a bone. You have X-ray vision.
Laurel! It's a hunter!
Super potion. need it. Join you in what? Your little vampire possessed cult? No, you do not need conversion. I think conversion only raises attack, so it's not really that good. Yeah, nugget! I will not. I still need it. Still doing good on health. Azura, be a good girl, please. Yes. I was talking to you, little one. Oh, you don't say. Is that why you're being a butt? It's still not a good reason. Do each of you only have $10 to your name? You know, yeah, I can. You know, being a channeler must not pay well. Oh, sweet Jesus, you have 4. Next.
Do-do-do-do-do.
You can do it. Big pearl. Hey, a nice stone. Azura. I'm just gonna go this way.
Come here.
Yeah. I need her moved.
What?
I can't see. Azura makes a better door than she does a window. You know, with all these ghost Pokemon, every single one of these channelers was possessed. Unless they're possessed by these ghost Pokemon, that'd be interesting. They're not actually trainers. I never thought of it that way. If that's the case, this Marowak has a very good control over other ghosts. Hey, Radikins is level 36! The strongest one yet, I think. Ooh! That's different. Toxic must be the only move that Haunter has.
Oh, you're being such a good girl, honey.
Yay, my special attack increased. Wonder if it will be enough now. That little boost was all I needed. is Tank. Wonder how the hell that hunter. Radikins, go. Eevee's at level 38. My hair didn't fall out. It was a malevolent spirit. Or spirits. If it was all those hunters. Son of a... Pardon me. Say it, pardon me. You know, that reminds me of the child from Godzilla Returns or the Revenge of Godzilla. Hey, more. Monster sounds. Even though that movie is mostly stock footage, it still holds a special place in my heart. I did see it before I saw any of the other ones that it used footage from. Ooh, Ultra Balls. Those will be useful for the Tauros later. You guys keep pinning me in here. This isn't a... This is so sad. If there was any doubt, Missed me. Boy, you two are rude. Hang up on the wheezing. My poor Porygon. Oops. I don't know if it matters in this game, but I don't think I should take the chance. You're trying to complete the Pokédex? No, I'm trying to capture every single normal type. Only normal types. Too bad I can't use Roost either. Yay. Show me what you got, fisherman. Ned. Thank you. You tried, Porygon. Mostly because I failed in... killing you. Am I going to be owned by a Staryu? Of all things. Dusty's at level 36. Hello, Tokito!
Hi!
I hope you are having a wonderful day. Please say I have a full heal. Please say I have a... Yeah, I do. I do not want to backtrack. But I'm in a rush. I gotta see if I can beat another gym and then the fighting dojo. Try attack! Victory is mine! So yes, this is my full normal team that I currently have. Put my name on the next Pokemon you catch. Oh yes! Well, that will hopefully be this Snorlax. I gotta double check and make sure I have enough stuff. I kinda just rushed off this way. I really didn't prepare in the slightest. Unless you wanna be a Porygon, because I still haven't nicknamed that yet. It's too bad I cannot evolve it. Porygon 2 is a generation later. Now, since Porygon's my special attacker, I really should teach it the Thunderbolt. That just goes to show how much I know sometimes. So it doesn't need a barrier. Wait a minute, I was gonna check. How many ultra... Catch pocket. There we go. 24. 65 great balls. That should be enough. You are in for a very, very nasty surprise. Whew, I picked the perfect time to teach my Porygon Thunderbolt, didn't I? Thunderbolt! Cannot beat my computer program Pokemon. The Magikarp one is gonna get psychicked. Or Shadow Balled. Yes? Which one? I honestly do not know. They're probably in the cat tree. Ace trainer Zack. I know a Zack. Actually, I know a lot of Zacks. Now that I think about it, that's kind of...
I was gonna say, you know more than one Zack.
Actually, now that I'm really thinking about it, I think I know four.
Did you forget about one Zack in particular?
Yeah, I did for a moment, okay?
How did you forget him?
Easy. Normally, I don't consider everyone that I know. Oh, shit. Eve, you're up. Bouncy bubble. More Ultra Balls! Awesome! Snorlax is as good as mine! It thinks what is the... Oh, you. Yeah. Charge attack! Thunderbolt. Okay. That is not going to work. Especially not with a match time of 4 minutes. Steph! Please help. Why don't you give her half paying attention? Brick, break! Excellent throw! I need to name it. He acts like I never did that before. Well, not in this game. Change your name. Unfortunately, that's all I'm going to be able to fit in, I think. Well, add you to the party! Because Lucy's kind of a liability at the moment. You know, this is what we're going to use. Yay! I'm glad you don't mind being a Snorlax. Get rid of yawn. I need a heal. Wait a minute, do I have? You're going to be a speedy Snorlax. Oh. Ah, damn it, I need. I thought it was large. Pooey! Now you are a permanent member of the team, Taquito. The minute I find Earthquake, you're gonna be perfect. And Hyper Beam. Because I don't think you get impact is in this game. Unless it is. How the bloody hell did you survive that? Oh, you're 36. Jeez! This tentacle's taking everything I throw at it. Really? Dusty, this is your moment of truth! Oh, sweet Jesus. Okay, so you're up. Trial by fire. Another move to lead her. Fine, you're Mr. Dazzling. To heal. The poor little Dusty's trying to run. Now the only other normal type to get is Tauros? No, Lickitung. I keep forgetting about Lickitung. person again when I was first going through all the Pokemon that were just plain normal types in my mind. I forgot about Snorlax, too. Only pure normal types are allowed on this team. Too many burps. They make it too easy. You know, if you don't know what a catch combo is by now, what are you doing with your life? So you don't know a thing of Pokemon of the sea. You know anything of Pokemon of the normal type. Speedy, but you're not the fastest in the universe. For water stones. I can't use them. I can't use the ice stone. I can't use water stone. Brain fart for a moment. I forgot what I was doing. A Porygon. Why must you keep being poisoned? You know, I don't. Wait a minute, I do have one more. That's not what I need. I am as ready as I will ever be. Give me something useful. You're gonna give me a bug move. Do I look like a bug trainer to you? Again. give you one chance to rectify your mistake. Okay, Tokito, you get to show Porygon how it's done, because apparently they forgot throughout all the training that we've done. Don't worry, I won't let anything happen to you. You're just gonna doze for a couple of turns before you... Oh, shit. Oh, you're fine. Okay, last I checked, we're Butterfree Week. Sizzly's like. With it, yes. Quick attack. Bouncy bubble. Sizzly slide. Follow it up with another bouncy bubble. Is it going to be within my grasp? Burn. Ha! Thought that they could take out my team. But I don't need Dream Eater. I need other moves, please. What are the... I got a ways to go. I'm going to backtrack and get fly. is necessary. But first, full heals. And hyper potions. Now heal. I don't even know what Snorlax's learn set in this game is. Because I know they got rid of so many moves. Yeah, we'll just have to level you up to find out. I am going to run by a shiny in this game, and there's nothing I'm going to be able to do about it. I must test my mettle. Either you guys are all like level 30 something, or you're level 30 or 20. We'll figure this out. We got this. Son of a bitch. They may not have this. You're not even gonna let me heal my Porygon first. You bastards. Oh, that was a mistake. Jubby. You're supposed to have fighting types. Oh, I think you could have taken it out, Tokito, with your brick break. Do I? Yes, I do. Hmm. injure you if I can help it. I need to go through and get like a bunch of a tad of candy like I did in the beginning. That way I can speed everyone up to be the fastest ever. Machops exist, right? It's not like... Last I checked, this is a fighting dojo. What? If you don't want to face me with a Machop or a Machoke, I'm gonna flip. Mankeys even! Look, two Mankeys. You hung on! And they killed themselves. Victory! Okay. Why did they make them so much weaker? Hitmonchan and a Hitmonlee before. Who do we pick? Leerchan. Technically, I guess I could just leave. It says a normal lock. Wait a minute. Please say you're decent. Tokito. It's weak. it like a boss. You cannot paralyze this rat! Thunder Punch! Here go, Tokito. We have a lot of water trainers coming up. Get rid of Headbutt for now. I can always reteach Headbutt. Time to test your mettle against another Snorlax. Your food. Defend me, Tokito. Break, break. Nice. Good critical hit. Maybe we can get a defense lowering. can beat another Snorlax. And we'll catch this one. Because it's one of the only two Snorlaxes in the entire thing. I said we will catch this one. I thought that you would... I thought I'd get the secret thingy for a fly, but I guess it's just a TM. No one can beat me in a battle of normal types. Yay, you grew up to level 35. Yeah. I did. What are you going to do about it? Thunder punch! You. Haha, you're paralyzed too. This is also why I kept rest. Ready. Uh-oh. Whew. Too paralyzed. And with this next turn, I'll be free. Thunder punch! Guess all you want, it won't matter. Hiya! That is sad. I want to battle you. Tokito needs to level up. Morgan! Oh, this chair is squeaky. Hmm. sometimes I think this game is a little confused on why things are happening the way they're happening. Because it takes a while to think. Dusty's at level 38. Here, please. I wonder, I never checked out that one building. Let's quick check it out and see if they have anything worthwhile. So I went in the back way. You have anything? Nope. I have never had to truly dress up in any way, shape, or form. Came all the way up to the top for some moment of truth. Oh, health candies. Perfect. What I really need are TMs. TMs make raising my team and getting stronger even easier. I think there's a lot of bird keepers and stuff on this other side too, so that'll also make raising Dookie Doe easy. Maybe. We'll see. I could take them on now. Gonna go first down. You know, when you have a plan, you should stick to your plan. Maybe. But it is so easy for me to get sidetracked. Just let Dusty run free. I was going to say, I don't think there's any. There's an item there, so if there's an item there, there might be an item in here. There is. Damn it! It's a tiny Kingler. It didn't look tiny. My quest for TMs continues. You're good, but can you beat someone on a quest to use only normal types? Before they got a chance to use it. Weeping Bell. Sizzly slide. Keep taking moves. Recover on Porygon isn't as good as. Not good. But are your Pokémon the fastest? We're gonna do Earthquake again. Mm-hmm. you waste your protect when I'm asleep? But can you protect twice in a... Oh, good God. Okay, I'm not about that. When things know sand attack, I am not. Nope. Even though Sandshrew is my favorite Pokemon. Nope. Another thing I will never use. She called me sweetie. This is not sleepy time. This is wake up and kick that Chansey's ass time. An awakening because it's probably just gonna sing again. Oh, son of a biscuit. Yes! Nice! And thank you for all the monies. Depends on how you raise them. A battle with you in this hidden place. If you win, are you going to kill me? You're gonna kill me and bury me alive. Yeah, it doesn't work. wrath is just too great. Don't think I want to test that again. Attack! Yay, you won! Good job! You're almost... You've leveled up. You're almost at level 36. I'm going to only use Tokito for this battle. I have an X accuracy or something. Hey, I do. I don't normally use these things, but this is the time. Fix this. Stupid accuracy drop. And have them waste a few moves on the process. Oh no, Tokito! It was a crit! I'm not letting all that experience go to waste. Yay! Now you're at level 36. Yes, I will switch. This mistake again. silly shenanigans. Bright side, I think they're gonna run out of dark pulses. So then all they will have is little wisps. You tried. I know how to play this game, I swear. Do you even have any badges? Are you even worth a battle? Oh, the cipher. You might be. Unfortunately for you, Scyther's part flying. Hey, Steph's at level 37. Oh shit. I forgot, considering fighting moves. See, I don't want those. DM, please. Damn. All I want is a DM. gonna see if I can get some DMs first before. That was close. If you're not into it, don't battle. I see. That should not be possible. Yes, screwed yourself over. There was no way that turned out good for you. Your move won't work that way. It might work now, though. Not sure how a Pharaoh punched, but we would not question it. Biscuits. Are you talking about the three legendary birdos? The same three legendary birdos that are not normal types? Meal time. Hmm? victory. Ooh, nice. Because you weren't prepared for normal types with electric moves. Son of a bitch, how'd you see me from so far away? Ah, I battle with normal types. That's my whole stick for this whole thing. Rest time. I do not know why the camera rested at the top of Snorlax's head. You cannot beat Tokito! I will stall you out! Actually going to allow me to get a hit in. So if I get you paralyzed, there's no way you're winning. No paralysis, but I still have potions! Porygon grew another level. I did not see what was coming. I think it's a dodo. If it's a dodo, we need to go to Persia. So I do not have any more moves that will hit a dodo. Dusty! I was right! Nasty plot! Oh shit. Super Fang. Oh, crap. This might be contrary to normal thinking, but dig. Sorry, Radikins. Sweet Jesus. Don't tap out! Bouncy Bubble. Yay, we win! Jesus! You all got wrecked. You have a TM. You trained all the trainers here? Teach me your ways. Midge. What are the chances I can paralyze you real quick? Not. Glitzy glow! Good job. Glitzy glow! Yeah. did very good, Eve. Dig! Guess you could give me Fire Punch. And Surf! So you can learn that. Taquito, you now know how to surf. Have I? I don't think so. Yeah. Did you happen to see the warden's teeth? No one ever helped this poor warden. Like the Kangaskhan poster. I want that. I need that Kangaskhan poster legitimately now in my life. Yay, sacred technique. Do you guys have the warden's teeth? You have teeth. You know, so help me, if he had him the whole time. Sappy Seed, Breezy Frost, Sparkly Swirl. Let's go with Sparkly Swirl. That is nice. Sorry, Marin works. I do not have. Warden, I found your teeth. Give me my nugget. Thank you. Nobody can learn that. I didn't think so. Let's fake out that useful. Probably more useful than Iron Tail. So get rid of Iron Tail. So, I think I'm actually going to call it here for tonight, my treasures. I at least got to the next town. Gotta do some training and some catch combos. I'm probably gonna capture. Hi, important boop! Yeah, I'm just gonna find some Rattatas and do a bunch of catch combos of them. Get a lot of speed candies. And other candies. And maybe get enough Pokemon to see what that special thing is. It might be a TM. So till next time, love you all. Take care. Have a wonderful night. And Ash Kit should be able to see you tomorrow.
Kirby!
Yeah, she's playing Kirby!
Kirby!